We get the weather now from Joy, and I feel obliged to ask you if it's going to be wallaby weather.
Well, temperatures are on the rise and it's going to be a bit more settled, so poor Eddie should be given at least a bit of a chance out there. So good evening, everyone. Well, today was quite overcast, blustery and damp for many, but not for all. The north and the northeast seeing beautiful blue skies and spells of sunshine this afternoon. Now, this evening, we do have heavy rain continuing into the Northern Isles, and that will linger for most of the night across Shetland. Elsewhere, a dry night. Initial clear spells, though, clouding over. Thicker cloud moving in from the west, bringing with it some light rain, drizzle, mist and fog for western coastal areas and hills. Yet again, though, a mild night to come, slightly cooler in the northern, the western Isles, and under clear skies in the northeast, but a blustery one for all with fresh to strong southwesterly winds. So tomorrow, cloudy, damp, and quite misty and foggy in the west, to be found in the northeast. As the day progresses, we will see cloudy conditions developing, and if we take a look in more detail around 4 o'clock, actually much of the country blanketed in cloud. Where we get some sunshine though, temperatures recovering well, 19, 20 Celsius at best, still the chance of some light rain and drizzle, particularly in the northwest highlands. A cooler and breezier day though for the western Isles, the far north and the northern Isles, Shetland particularly staying on the cool side with gusts, gale force at times. So tomorrow evening will be largely dry and cloudy, but as the night progresses we have a warm front moving in from the west, and that will bring with it some heavy and persistent rain. So let's take a look at this weekend, and it is going to be largely dry and settled with a mixture of variable cloud and good sunny spells, particularly on Sunday. And as we heard, temperatures are on the rise again. Initially though, quite heavy rain for parts of the Northern Isles. That will move away, leaving a dry day, the best of the brightness to be found in the afternoon. Still the chance of some light rain and drizzle at times. Temperatures recovering well though, highs of 19 or 20 Celsius, and winds also beginning to abate. Sunday, we'll see more in the way of dry and sunny conditions, particularly in the afternoon. Yet again, there could be some light drizzle and more persistent rain moving in from the west as the day progresses. And that's your forecast.
Great stuff. Thanks very much, Joy.
Outside the pub, eh?
That's where I would go. It's time to go home, Eddie. Oh, dear. You can see how worried they all are about him.
A lot of stress.
Is it going to be the weather for Eddie to be roaming around Aberdeenshire this weekend?
Well, it is quite blustery tonight, but thankfully it is going to settle down. So oh, poor Eddie should find a wee place to curry in.
Good stuff. How's it looking for the weekend?
Good evening, everybody. Yes, despite this beautifully settled picture, it is growing blustery out there. Winds are strengthening, although remaining largely dry tonight. We do still have heavy rain, though, for the Northern Isles. That will push its way into Shetland and really linger there much of the night. Elsewhere, a dry night, clear skies being replaced by thickening cloud from the west. This could produce some light rain and drizzle at the times, even some mist and fog patches around western coastal areas and on hills. Now, another very mild night, a wee bit cooler, though, under those clear skies in the northeast and in the Northern Isles. Blustery though for all, with fresh to strong southwesterly winds, particularly if you are in Shetland. So tomorrow, a cloudy start with some mist and fog, and again that cloud could be thick enough to produce light rain and drizzle, particularly up the west coast. Where we do have good sunny spells though, temperatures lifting early on, 16 Celsius already at 9 o'clock. Cooler, drizzlier and wetter though in the far north, and if you are in the Northern Isles, Shetland remaining wet and blustery for much of the day. Now initially good sunny spells to be found, particularly in the east, but as the day progresses we see cloud thickening, and yet again in the northwest highlands the chance of some mist, fog, some light rain and drizzle. However, temperatures well responding, highs of 20 Celsius for many, cooler in the west coast, still breezy there, and we could see some gale force gusts lingering for Shetland. Now it is going to remain largely cloudy but dry tomorrow evening, just again the chance of some light rain and drizzle. Overnight though, a front will move in and bring with it some heavy persistent rain to the northwest highlands and north and even the Northern Isles. So Saturday does start on a wet note for the Northern Isles. That rain will clear though, and initially a cloudy, misty, murky start. That will also lift, thin and break to leave good sunny spells. Temperatures again responding well, 19, 20 Celsius possible in the sun. We could still see some light rain and drizzle in the west, and winds starting to ease a wee bit. So looking forward to Sunday, it is going to be a good day of sunshine, just the chance of the odd shower and breezy, and definitely becoming a bit more unsettled as the week begins next week. And that is your forecast.
Thanks very much, Joy.
Thanks, Joy. Not too bad at all.
Are you heading to Aberdeen then to go and join the search for Eddie?
I will go and I will search.
Beating Dundee United 3-1. An update on the weather now. Joy, hello.
Hello and good evening. Well, it is growing increasingly breezy out there, although it is largely dry too. There is heavy rain though pushing into the Northern Isles. It's going to linger over Shetland overnight. Elsewhere, dry but cloudy. And in the west, we have light rain and drizzle pushing in. The chance of some mist and fog patches also. Now, mild night but cooler under those clear skies in the northeast and the Northern Isles. Blustery though for all, with fresh to strong southwesterly winds, particularly breezy in Shetland. So tomorrow morning, a cloudy start, and that cloud could be thick enough to produce some light rain and drizzle, particularly in the west coast, but really anywhere could see that at a time. In the sun though, early temperatures reaching 16 or even 17 Celsius, but cooler, breezier and drizzly for the Northwest Highlands, the Western Isles and the Northern Isles. A blustery, wet morning on the cards for Shetland, and staying like that for much of the morning. Now, the best of the early brightness will be in the northeast and also down the east coast, but as the day progresses, cloud will thicken from the west again. The chance of some light rain and drizzle for the northwest highlands. Now, if we take a look at the UK as a whole, once again, quite a contrast in temperatures. 10 degrees difference between Shetland in the north and the warmer climates in the southeast. 23 Celsius there at best. Now, looking at tomorrow evening and overnight, staying largely dry, cloudy yet again. We could see some light rain and drizzle at times. And this weekend, well, it's going to be a mild weekend to come, largely dry but cloudy on Saturday. Sunday will bring more in the way of sunny spells, but also the odd shower at times. That's your forecast.
Thank you, Joe.